name is Russell Hunter. I'm a full-time year-round guide for the Colorado Mountain School. And I'm going to take a moment here to introduce you to some of my clothing and equipment choices that I take up to Alaska each spring for our Root Gorge Mountaineering Training Seminar. First, with clothing, I make sure that I have plenty. It's very cold up there in Alaska, especially in the early season. So upper body, I've got a good 4 layers, plus shells. Bottom layers, I have 3 fleece pants I love. For my feet, lots of socks. And what keeps me most warm is some sort of double boot. I'm a big fan of the La Sportiva Spantic. Super lightweight, has a very easily removed inner booty that dries rather quick. And for my upper body, I have a large down jacket from Marmot, which is totally warm. And then I've got some stuff for sun and my head, very sunburned. Always need to have some sort of goggle. I have mine from Zeal Optics, I'm a big fan, as well as sunglasses. So that's about it for my clothing. For my climbing gear, I have a Black Diamond Venom Ice Axe, excellent for glacier travel as well as steeper, more technical routes. A pair of crampons I bring for protection, pickets, a pretty light rack with 4 or 5 Black Diamond Camo Bots, 5 ice screws. I have a glacier, lightweight glacier harness. My rope, I bring 2 9mm sterling ropes. I have a BCA shovel for shoveling all the snow that can fall in Alaska. And don't ever forget your helmet. For setting up a glacier kitchen, you can't be a megabit to protect yourself from the wind. Always in Alaska, I bring 2 stoves. One's always making water, melting snow. I bring a big pot for that task. And then I'm kind of a gourmet, so I like going a little bit heavy with a cast iron skillet and a nice big pressure cooker for cooking all the delicious meals.
Up in Alaska, the potential for tent time always exists. Make sure you have a very sturdy 4-season tent. Inside my tent here, I've got a Marmot 0-degree down sleeping bag. Always camping on snow, 2 pads. I've got my favorite cozy socks along with my down booties. Keep my feet warm, and so I never have to leave the tent, my own pee bottle.
And now for the challenge, fitting all this gear in 1 backpack and 1 duffel bag. So, that's about it. Everything made it, except for the tent. So hopefully, one of you all come join us on our Alaska Mountaineering Seminar up to the Ruth Gorge this spring, and maybe you can carry the tent for us. Thank you, have a good day.